This is green screen. Now, with the very basics of green screen, you can do very simple things. So, here's some tricks. I'm holding green screen right here in my hands. This is just a piece of green paper. Behind me is green fabric. Now, as you can see, there's only wall being shown. That's great because I can mask that out using a mask, so I can take this controller, put it here in editing. So so I'm gonna show you a cool little trick. Now I shall simply show you the power of green screen. Very simple.